welcome back to my channel. Thanks so much for clicking on my video. Today's video is going to be kind of like an October favorites, but it's more just like an everything I'm loving right now video. So I didn't actually do an October favorites video because for some reason I just felt like I didn't have enough to show, enough to love, not actual products that I use throughout the entire month of October. So these things are products that I'm loving right now, but most of them I just kind of discovered over the last like week or so. And then I'm also gonna include like a mini haul within this video. So I'll do the things I'm loving first, and then I'll do like a mini haul at the end of it. So without further ado, let's just get into it. So the first thing that I want to talk about is this new tanning skincare line that I have been experimenting with lately. You may have heard of them. They're called Tanceuticals. So pharmaceuticals, Tanceuticals. I love that because tanning is like my medicine. So I actually have several pieces from the line right here that I've been playing with. They did send this to me, and thank you so much. I love it. I've heard a couple other YouTubers talk about them. I know Haley Page has talked about them, and she loved them. So when I got to test them out, I was so excited. So what I have here is the Tanceuticals. This is a CC Color and Correct self-tanning body mousse, and then they also have a self-tanning body lotion and then a facial self-tanning body lotion, and then it came with a mitt as well to apply it with. So I thought this was super fun. I've really been loving it because I have several different like tanning body mousses I've tried, so I'm really familiar with like at-home self-tanning. I just love it, but I've never had a line with like this type of body lotion self-tanner in it. So this one's super easy and it works like that. It's super quick. So I kept it in the packaging just so you could like see what it looks like because it seems prettier and nicer, newer that way. But this is the CC self-tanning body lotion. And then there's this little guy, the self-tanning face lotion. And then there's also the mousse like this. So all three of them I've been loving lately. I've used the mousse once or twice already, and I've used the lotion like almost every day. I just love it. Like I said, it's not too harsh. It's super natural. I always say super natural and it sounds like Superman, but it's really natural. It's not too harsh. It gives a nice like natural looking tan, and it's super easy to use. So I've been loving Tanceuticals. I'm really glad that I got to test them out. If you're interested, I will link them down below, but I got the color dark in all of them. But yeah, I've really been loving them, especially the body lotion. The face lotion works really well on your face as well, but the body lotion I notice like instantly. Like I love to kind of put it on and then just air dry and then I'm good to go, and I have like a natural tan all day long. So these have been awesome. I'm really, really enjoying this line and I will definitely continue to use them. So another tanning product that I have to mention is kind of expensive, so please don't judge me on this one, but it's the Vita Liberata. This is the anti-aging self-tanning serum. So I love this because it's specialized for your face. It is anti-aging and it is a serum that's just like super easy to apply, and it gives like the deepest color right away. So a lot of times what I'll like to do is I use the Tanceuticals, like the body lotion and the face lotion, and then I'll use this as well because this just kind of like intensifies the tan. My one kind of like caveat with this product is that it is pretty expensive. It's $45 a bottle, and let me just show you. This is how big the bottle is. It's $45 for half an ounce. But you know me, I'm like a stickler, I'm super stingy, I don't like to spend a lot of money, especially on beauty products because I have so many of them, same with clothes, but this I just like fell in love with. Sephora got me with the sample. This is the only product that I've gotten a sample of from Sephora, and I went back out and bought it. So I got like a little packet to try, and within like two uses I knew I had to have it, and I used a coupon so it wasn't as bad. What's cool about this product is that it's not just like a serum, like a lotion you throw all over your face, but it actually has a dropper, so you can drop a couple drops into your everyday daily moisturizer and use it that way for just like a subtle glow, or you can put the serum right on your face like I did the very first time and be like, wow, it makes you so bronze. It just works really well. I do like the fact that you can mix it in with your existing moisturizers, and even though it's expensive, I have been using it a lot, so I had to mention it. Another reason real quick why I've been loving this is because it does give you that like intense color right away, and it kind of like smooths, you know, it's meant to like be anti-aging and everything. So for me, if I'm not doing something like this, or I'm not like doing something directly social or like working or like out somewhere doing like an event or something, if I'm just going to the store or I have a whole Saturday with nothing to do, I am like completely barefaced. And we all know there can be that common problem when you're tanning that your face will not be as dark as your body. So I feel like this really takes care of that. It just makes me feel more like polished, and it makes me feel like more ready to go out even with no makeup on. It just makes it look very like bronzed and glowy. So I've been loving this stuff. So the next product I want to talk about, you guys have, I'm sure, heard of it, but it is Scentbird. So a lot of people on YouTube talk about Scentbird, and they did reach out to me to see if I would want to try it. I said, absolutely. I've seen Madison Miller talk about them nonstop, and I've always wanted to try it, but just like never pulled the trigger. And so when they reached out to me, I was like, hell yeah, I gotta try this stuff. So if you don't know what Scentbird is, basically it's a subscription service for perfume. So you pay $14.95 a month and you get a little travel size bottle like this. It's really cool because it like winds up and then it just has the spray right there. So they're great for travel, great to like throw in your bag. I love the rollerball perfumes. I get those from Sephora all the time. I've shown you guys how I got like black opium like that, and I keep them all in my purse. So things like this are great to keep in your purse or just to take with you on the go. And again, I love that they're like, they roll up so you don't have to worry about taking a cap off or like the actual rollerball or anything like that. Super easy. So when you sign up, women will get this pretty pearl white case, and then men get a black one. And then they also have colored cases like this pink one that you can buy, which is super fun. So the main reason why it's awesome is because you do get to test out different designer perfumes. It's not like they have their own kind of perfume or like Sephora Play, who will send you some whack perfume that smells like shit. Like, they're actual designer perfumes that you can pick out, and you can test out the ones you want to test out. And then if you like it, you'll get $15 off the entire bottle. So you can buy the bottles directly from them after you've tried them out in these little minis, and you'll get 15 bucks off the bottle. Or you can just continue on to the next month and you can try a different one out the following month. So the one that I got, this is Commodity Gold. It's their October scent of the month. It smells pretty good. It smells like very, like, I say everything smells fresh because I don't know, I can't think of any other words to use, but it does smell fresh, but like in an autumn way, if that makes sense. And then the other one that I got is YSL Manifesto. So I've been liking that one a lot as well, but they have a ton. They've got like Chanel, YSL, they have just a ton of different like designer brands. So I'll link them down below. I do have a coupon code for you guys, which is super exciting. I believe the coupon code, I'll put it right here and I'll link it down below, but I believe it's OLZ25, and it will give you 25% off your first month with Scentbird. So that's pretty awesome. I was really impressed with it. Again, I had heard of it several times before testing it out, and so I figured I would mention it to you guys. If you're interested, definitely use the coupon code, because if I had a coupon code, I probably would have tried it out sooner. So, and look how cute the cases are. I love the white pearly one. It's just so like chic. Love it. I've also been loving this Midnight Floor, this Midnight Floor Nest fragrance that I mentioned in my Sephora and Ulta haul. If you haven't seen that video, I'll link it down below, because I have a giveaway going for $25 gift card to each place. So I'll link that down below and it will tell you in that video how to enter. But again, I got this at Sephora and I've been loving this lately as well, just the whole like perfume theme. So next up, this is kind of random, but you know I gotta throw some food in there. I have been obsessed with these Starbucks Double Shot energy drinks. So unhealthy, so bad. I'm not suggesting you drink them. It's just, honestly, I've been drinking the hell out of them. And as you probably just saw, I have a second one double fisting right now. But this is what I was drinking in that sister tag video. The one thing I hate about these is that they have milk in them. I don't drink milk at all. I try and be as vegan as possible. For any of you that are still wondering after my vegan series, I'm not like 100,000% vegan. I'm not like the other vegans out there who are gonna kill you if you have wine that has fucking something small in it. But I do try and eat and drink as vegan as possible. I don't typically have milk in my diet at all, or like dairy at all or anything. Maybe cheese once in a while. Anyways, so I don't typically have milk or dairy in my diet, so the fact that these have milk is not my favorite thing in the world, but they just taste so good, and they are the only thing that can perk me up lately. Like, I think with my travel schedule between going from California to Ohio and then coming back to California and then Iowa, like, I've constantly been going back and forth from the East Coast to the West Coast, and so I think the time change has been like messing me up a little bit. So I just haven't been sleeping very good, and I've been exhausted all day every day. So these have been a lifesaver over the last month. I try not to drink them often. Like, back in the day when I was like 19, I would drink Monster every single day, and now that I'm an adult, I can recognize how bad that is for you. But I like to think because this is coffee, it's a little healthier, maybe. I don't know. But so these like Starbucks Double Shot energy drinks have been my jam. And then the other day I found this version, which is a protein version, which is kind of cool. So even though it does have a little bit of milk in it, at least it has 20 grams of protein per can. 20 grams of protein per can, like in this little can, 20 grams of protein. So if you're somebody who's looking to get more protein in your diet, or you already drink a lot of protein shakes, this is a nice way to mix it up. So I love that. I've been kind of addicted. And then I also have, these are both empty, but I also have a completely full one sitting right there that's staring at me right now to drink it. I'm trying to get through this video quick. Okay. I've been obsessed with these little booties that I got from Just Fab. So last month I forgot to skip the month for Just Fab and Shoe Dazzle. So I had to pick out things, you know, which I don't know why I'm complaining. It's like, oh, I had to shop. But it really, when you do it often, it becomes a pain in the ass. So, but I got these little booties from Just Fab and I love them. I love them because they're flat for one thing. They're like that short ankle booty style. They're faux suede fabric and they're flat. So for me, since I'm kind of tall, I love that. And then they have like a zipper detailing right here that just adds like a little bit of extra edge to it. They're really easy to just zip open, zip shut, so I've been wearing these to travel lately because they're great for the airport, and yeah, I've just been obsessed with them, so I figured I would mention them. The last little fashion item I have is a blanket scarf. I've been obsessed with blanket scarves for fall. I wore mine in the airport because they're great for the plane, and I got so many compliments on it, and they're just so practical because it's like, it's a fashionable accessory. Like, look how much space that takes up. Like, you can wear it like this, but then it's actually literally the size of a blanket. So when you're on the plane or when you're in the movie theater or wherever, they're great for that because they keep you warm and they're stylish just like effortlessly, and they're super cozy for fall. So I've been obsessed with blanket scarves. I've been wearing them a ton, especially at night when it's chilly, or like I said, when I went to the East Coast and it's colder there. I love that. They're just so cozy. I love them. FabFitFun did so good by including this in the box. I love it. I put on my Instagram when I got back from Iowa that my hubby met me at the airport with flowers. So cute. And in that picture, I had a picture of a mug. You guys know I'm obsessed with coffee mugs. Like, the addiction is real. I have so many of them. So this one I love because it's white and gold, which I'm obsessed with anyways. And it says domestic as hell. You may not be able to see it, but it says domestic as hell, which, like, how much is that like me? If only it was the F word. But unfortunately, I got it at like a little boutique in Iowa, but I kept the box so I could let you guys know. It says they're from the company Hello World About Face Designs, so I'll put that down below. I'm gonna see if I can find it and link it down there because I know a couple of you guys were interested, but it's just so cute. I love it. Except I'm not that domestic, but I'm domestic as hell, that's for sure. Then I mentioned I was at a boutique there. We were just like boutique shopping. I got this little bracelet that's like silver and gold, and it's got like little spikies. I thought it would be so cute for like stacking because I always wear a ton of bracelets together. So that's kind of what that one looks like. Figured it'd be good for the holidays. And then I also got like some fringe earrings that were $5. So you can't beat that. Look how cute. You guys have asked about my fringe earrings in the past, the burgundy pair that I had on in previous videos. Those ones were from Forever 21. So if you want to check those out, I'll put those down below as well. I love fringe earrings for fall. It's like one of my favorite little trends. I got another mug at, I'm telling you, I have so many coffee mugs, but I got another mug. I got this one at Target last night, actually. So again, it's white and gold. I love that. It says nice like that. And then on the other side, it says naughty. So, so cute. It's like however you're feeling that day, you can use it like that. It's $5 at Target. So super, super cute. It's just in their little like themed coffee mug section. But I love that it says naughty and nice. So Kylie Cosmetics has been having some sales lately, actually, which is awesome. I think she's starting to catch on that people are like, all right, you gotta give us a little something back. So she had free shipping the other day, and then of course on Halloween she had free shipping with like a free lipstick, and I missed that one. But before Halloween, when she had free shipping, I ordered two new lip kits. So this one is Dirty Peach. I've been wanting Dirty Peach forever. That's what I have on my lips right now. And then I also got Spice, which is one of her new fall colors. So the one thing about Dirty Peach that surprised me is that the lip liner is actually darker than the lipstick, which I feel like maybe I heard that before and I just don't remember. But it's a little bit darker, which my other lip kits were all like exactly the same color. So I was surprised by that, but I still love it. I was a little worried Dirty Peach would be like way, way, way too bright on me, but I like it. It's like a good neutral for me. And then Spice I really like as well because it's a dark, like deep plum color for fall, but it's not too dark. I feel like I really can't rock the dark lipsticks the way I would like to. I just get kind of insecure about it every time I wear them. But Spice is a really nice, like kind of medium for me, I feel like. So this is Dirty Peach right here, and then this is Spice. Those are the two colors I got. Okay, and then last but not least, I want to show, I got a couple things from this cute little boutique online. They're called Dakota and Dash. I will link them down below as well. But they're basically just an accessories boutique, but they have like the cutest accessories, like really. And they have a few pairs of sunglasses also, which I love. You guys know I'm addicted to sunglasses too. So I got this pair right here. These are called their Matic sunglasses, and they're just so cool. They have like this bar across the top like that. They have them in silver as well, and they have them in black with gold frames. That's what I really wanted, but they're sold out. But they're just super frigging cool. Like, they fit your face really nicely, they're really lightweight, and they're just like a little bit edgy, just something a little bit different. So I love these sunglasses. I was very impressed with those. I also got this little set of midi rings. I can't remember what the set is called, but I'll put it down below so you can see. It came with all of these just like cute little gold midi rings. And what I really like about these that I didn't have before is that they have midi rings that have like these little bars. So their midi rings have these little bars like that. So hopefully you'll be able to see okay, but it's different than any other kind I have. I have a lot of really simplistic gold rings, and that's why I love these, because I love to normally just stack them or wear them on like every finger. But I didn't have any midi rings that actually were bars like this. So I thought that was really cool and really different and unique. I love those. And then the last thing that I got from their shop is this really beautiful lace choker necklace. So I'm all about the chokers, as you can tell. So it looks like this, and it's just like a plain black lace choker. But what's really cool about this one is that it's kind of stretchy. So it's really comfortable. It's not like those typical chokers where they're either too tight or they're too loose and you can't really get the look you want. These ones can be really tight, but also be stretchy and be comfortable on your skin without you feeling like you're actually being choked, which happens to me like too much accidentally with my necklaces. So I love that. It's just so delicate and beautiful. There you can kind of see the ring too, but everything they have is very like feminine and delicate and just like dainty. I just love it. So definitely check them out. I'll put them down below. So I hope you enjoyed this video. That was just kind of a big mix of like things I've been loving lately and also some of the cute little things I've been picking up that I thought you would enjoy seeing. So thank you so much for watching. Let me know what other kind of videos you guys would like to see, because I'm starting to get like writer's block a little bit, but I want to be pumping out content more frequently. So let me know what kind of videos you'd like to see, because I would love to be continuing to make them every day if possible for you. So I hope you enjoyed this kind of favorites and haul video. Let me know what some of yours are. Let me know if you've tried any of the stuff within this. And again, don't forget about any coupon codes that I have down below. Thank you so, so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Have a great day, guys. Bye. I don't have any rings on. Gosh darn it. I don't know why I'm having the hardest time starting this video. I just like have begun to suck at intros. Not that I was ever amazing at them. There's no freaking mic. Have I ever done one of these before? All right, we're getting through it even though I'm talking so much. I've got that like Donald Trump hair going on. How do I don't even know there.